Snapshots from 1998, a season of greatness. On May 19th, the Yankees were hosting the Orioles when Bernie Williams hit a go-ahead three-run homer. Tino Martinez was drilled on the next pitch from Armando Benitez, sparking a massive brawl. When the dust finally settled, Tim Raines homered on Baltimore's next pitch, sending the crowd into a frenzy. The Yanks won the game 9-5.